down now?
Yes.
I like games like that, if they do them well.
To run.
I'm at the top, Nadia. I'm almost there, just behind you. Don't go anywhere without me.
Look at that! The witch has kept the lift running all this time. It looks like she even made a few improvements, but I don't think those ropes will survive many more trips.
It only needs to make one.
Two. I'd like to come back down. Eventually. Try pulling that lever over on the platform. Maybe it'll get us moving.
Ah!
Your witch is clever. Everything in this veil is arranged to perpetuate the myth of Baba Yaga. And the pollen does the rest. The last time I saw the lift, it looked nothing like this.
What did you see?
Just as the legend says, a house walking on giant bird legs. But without the pollen, it's just a contraption.
I'm sorry. I was so sure of Grandpa's story.
She's Russian, someone who knew the myth well. Nadia, is it possible that your grandfather will know who she is? He was a prisoner in the Gulag, you said.
I didn't say that. Not exactly. Grandpa was a guard. My grandmother was the prisoner. She was a brilliant scientist. Grandpa never forgave himself.
Killing the witch won't bring her back, but I understand. Let's just hope we can reach him.
Nadia, come quick!
No.
Nadia. Jiro connected.
Oh!
It's the pollen. Here, let me. Grandpa, can you hear me?
I tried. I couldn't save her. I tried.
Shh, it's okay now. I'll stay with him, Laura. It's time. You only have one more dose remaining. Make it count.
Jiro entered channel.
Hey, Jiro.
Hello.
Sup?
Nothing.
I bought a ukulele today.
Oh, neat.
Cool.
What kind?
An Alvarez.
Oh, I've heard of that.
I asked for a beginner's one that isn't total crap. So it was like $100 instead of $50.
Pretty neat.
It's all mahogany.
Have you played it much yet?
I have no idea how to. Well, like, I know how to play on it. I don't know. The chords are different and the stringing is different. Because it goes high, low, low, high. It's weird.
What do you normally play? Guitar?
Yeah.
It's just the fifth fret. It's the bottom four strings of the fifth fret.
Does anybody want to see if this guy in our 1v1 is hacking?
Yeah.
The person is a dog.
She has to be inside. This is it.
Uh-oh, when you get to a big cache of ammo, you know something's about to go down.
It's her. Always.
Oh god. What has she done to them?
Jiro, the video card I wanted this morning went on sale somewhere for like $475 without hoops to jump through. But it sold out within like 30 minutes. Yeah. Oh well. I'm still worried about that one because I don't have reinforced PCI slots and it's got a huge backplate on it. I'm just worried about it being too heavy and damaging the motherboard.
You can always just put something to brace it, right? Like, that wouldn't be a perfect solution, but you could brace it.
I'm thinking as long as it's just sitting there, it should be fine, but like, if I were to like move it a lot, I'd probably want to take the card out.
Could you buy a case that has the motherboard lying down?
This is the last.
Like, I know some cases are.
Ah, no! Yeah, but not when I'm getting a big one like I'm gonna get. It'd take up too much room.
Oh, she dropped her last vial.
Who thought Dog was hacking?
Paw bomb.
Oh my god, he's so fucking bad.
He just messaged me back and was like, oh, I don't think he's hacking.
When you are dead, you too shall serve. Taruetana.
Looks like he's using a trigger bot. Yeah. He fires the exact number of bullets every time to kill someone, not one bullet more.
Is it five?
No, it's two. Two to the chest with the AK.
Those rope spools.
Three. Nah, he's not doing anything. Nah. There were good shots he had. He's still making good shots, but he's missing. Was a Samsung Evo 1 terabyte for like $245 today.
Go and call it.
Ginger Ghost disconnected.
That's like one of the best things I saw.
Blew up a wolf and got the achievement. Was that really necessary?
This isn't real. Keep going, damn it.
Well, yes, it was.
You dare question me?
Was the wolf coming at you, asshole?
Yeah.
Donald has a new Grand Mac.
Oh really? What's that?
This is like a much bigger version of a Big Mac.
That's interesting.
String, so this is gonna take forever to stretch. I keep retuning it higher, and then I'll play for like a minute, and then it's at a tune, and I have to tune it higher again.
Is that because it's nylon?
Yeah, so basically, just stretch forever.
Annoying as fuck.
Can you hear me?
Bit busy at the moment.
Grandpa's awake. He says it's her, Laura. The witch is my grandmother. She's alive. Please.
This is breaking all of my muscle memory.
Maybe we can get through to her. We have to try. Different.
I'll do what I can, but we have to end this, Nadia.
Tito!
Website though. Yukutabs.com.
Never heard of it.
You know the ukulele now, do you?
Uh-huh.
I don't know, you don't have. But fuck you, I have three.
Sentence connected.
Buy anything big yet from Steam?
No.
I bought Armor 3.
What was it?
26 Canadian or something.
Oh wow. That's a good price right now.
So complicated.
Yeah.
What's complicated?
Armor 3.
You bought that, you said?
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do, but this part's really fucking annoying.
Have you tried raiding the tomb?
Tried everything. I'm gonna have to look up a walkthrough.
Ha!
I need a top garment because I'm a cold man.
Come on, Lara, give me a hint about what I'm
supposed to do.
What I heard was I give up.
That's practically cheating.
Well, it's not fun otherwise. How fun is it to just run around doing nothing because you don't know what to do?
You gotta wait for smoke weed and you'll have your eureka moment.
Oh.
You officially let the game beat you.
You know what else I bought?
What?
Reese's peanut butter cup.
A big one?
No, just a pack of four.
Have you seen those really big ones where it's 2 half-pound cups?
Oh my god, no.
Oh, so good, though.
That's a lot of peanut butter at once and a lot of chocolate at once.
Yeah. Don't have it all at once.
Yeah, I went to this music store that only sold acoustics.
Oh,
and acoustic
cool.
instruments. But, like, they had, like, $7,000 guitars there.
Jeez.
I was like, oh my god. This one Taylor had, like, the nicest looking inlay work I've ever seen on it. It was all, like, vines and flowers, but it wasn't the shitty stuff that looks like toilet seat. It was wood inside wood. It looks so nice.
Oh, fucking videos don't ever work on my phone.
No? Why?
My phone's a piece of trash or something, I don't know.
Are you using Firefox Mobile?
No, I was using the YouTube app.
Oh, I hate the YouTube app. Because it plays ads.
Yeah.
Man, there's fights on this weekend too.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think Melbourne and Australia. It's very meh. Very meh indeed.
Not surprising.
The card is very meh?
Yeah. I'd say the most famous person is Chris Camozzi, but that's just because he's a Redditor. Ben 10 Gwen, or Quen, is fighting though. He's a Redditor as well. That we're supposed to hate Reddit because the CEO of Reddit is basically LPK now.
Yeah.
No more. I know who you are. I can only imagine what you've gone through to stay alive.
You have no idea.
It's over now. You don't have to live like this anymore.
Serafima.
Edoti. But you died. They told me you died.
Will she be all right?
I don't know. But it won't be easy for any of you.
Family never is.
Oh, I know. I know.
Thank you, Lara, for everything.
Oh, finally, I'm here.
Give them a little time alone while I look around some more. I'm gonna look around a little longer. Thank you. We'll see you soon.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphima wore the mask of the witch for so long. I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along.
That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. But it will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
Clam connected.
I see this meme on Facebook about why Iron Man is indestructible. It's because when you look up microscopically to his armor, it's a bunch of Nokia telephones.
I don't know, have you seen Civil War?
No.
Oh, watch Civil War!
But why?
Because it's so good!
I don't care about Iron Man.
So you don't care about the Avengers? MCU stuff?
I don't even know what that is.
Avengers is really good. She hasn't seen him yet.
You haven't watched any of the MCU?
I don't know what that is.
The Marvel Cinematic Universe?
I still don't know what that is.
Like Thor and all those movies? Guardians of the Galaxy?
No.
You need to watch them all.
She wouldn't watch Guardians of the Galaxy with me.
Okay,
she thought it was so stupid.
Oh, it was so
really good.
I don't think Anna shares our. That's a talking tree, but he doesn't talk. He just says, "I am Groot."
He says what?
Until he says, "I am Groot."
I want to see the new one, or the new one with him and Jennifer Lawrence. They're on like it's a. Shit, what's it called? They're like putting cryogenics, and then he wakes up too early or something like that. Even if we did, there's a
lot of structural damage. Demolition. Also a good movie. No, it's not Demolition Man. Demolition Man is with Sylvester Stallone and Wesley Snipes. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week. Workers finally had enough? You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those men. We're under attack!
Incoming! We're under attack! Over there!
Right
got a new bow.
Here, bye.
I just need to find a can. did you drop your can? And where did you drop your can, you idiot? Disappeared.
Hey, welcome back. got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Why don't you jump when I press spacebar?
Blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, he's ancient. What did they find down here?
Oh,
Looks flammable. An entrance.
God, she just spazzed out.
Artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. Got to get it past the water somehow. Flask belonged to a soldier.
Foster.
Hyperion.
Okay.
So, Fantech's Inthu Pro series, which is a case that I was originally looking at, is now on sale for $69.99. $20 rebate makes that price, but still.
Good.
I may still get that fractal design one.
Got to get it past the water.
Probably
somehow.
Insane cases on sale right now. Like, there is more selection of cases now than has ever been. It's ridiculous.
I died.
Got to get it past the water somehow. Should burn as well.
But how do I get it past the water?
She has a British accent and pronounces her T's instead of war.
Yeah. Got to get it past the water.
That voice actress should be in Harry Potter.
I
I don't know how to get it past the water. How to get the Molotov past the water.
Got to get it past the water.
Throw it?
Well, it goes through the water.
Hey, isn't 110 really good price on the Evo 850 500?
I assume. I don't know what it's been going for nowadays.
Got to get it past the water somehow.
To look up another walkthrough.
You ever heard of Rakuten.com?
That should burn as well.
Oh, maybe I can just throw it over the water.
That's what I said.
Oh, look, I can.
There we are.
It's been so long.
Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Someone was hiding mining tools.
We can no longer.
And makeshift weapons. Way of stopping the water. A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same.
A pretty good deal if it works. That's a freaking nice case.
Those damn mid towers, though.
What do you need a full tower for?
I like the extra room.
For what?
Making it easier to get in and out of there.
Another mural.
I got a micro ATX in the mid tower.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Those minecarts.
Man, I found the honey of a motherboard. It was like $60, and Asus unlocked it to allow overclocking of K processors.
Perhaps they could block the water.
You remember what I have.
Those minecarts, perhaps they can block the water.
Those minecarts.
Yeah, Lara, but how?
Perhaps they could block the water.
close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium...
Oh, wow. 4 terabyte Seagate for, $99.
Data to have on hand. It scares me.
I don't know what to do.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Oh, I fell to my death. No, I didn't.
Those speakers actually look pretty decent. Do you need speakers?
Where are they?
The Rosewill computer speakers, but they look like they're made by a better company. Apparently, you add these two together. Get them for 114. I think? I don't know what's going on. Those speakers.
5 terabyte Western Digital Black 179. Ooh, those are nice.
5 terabytes? That's horrible.
Even if, like, you don't have a surround sound system, hook them up to your TV. Probably make your TV sound better.
We have a soundbar on our TV.
It's nice.
Is it an LG?
It's a Samsung.
Samsung! You have a smart TV?
Yeah, Samsung smart TV.
Has the ads happened yet?
No.
So lucky. Is it still under warranty?
I don't think so. We bought it quite a while ago.
Okay, because people were saying that they got ads once the warranty was up, so you can take it back.
Yeah. I don't know what to do.
Let's play a different genre.
Why? This is so fun. Just because I don't know what to do doesn't mean it's not fun.
You said it's not fun. You said it's boring.
I said this game was boring?
When you can't figure out what to do.
Oh yeah, that's why I look it up, so I'm not bored anymore. It's not cheating, it's having fun.
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
It's okay, I looked up a video on a Neopets game for sure.
Oh really? That's funny.
Yeah.
I just don't know what to do. Somebody look this up.
I wish Canada had good deals. I don't need anything though. That's a good pair of headphones, but I have headphones.
Yes, somebody's having all their headphones on sale.
These are Sennheisers.
water's blocked. Oh, damn it. Got to find a way to block it for good. Be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart.
Oh, look, here's another cart.
Vanilla WoW is $5 right now.
Vanilla WoW is?
Yeah. Well, WoW all the way up until before the current expansion, so it's level 0 to 100, which is tons of content on your first playthrough. That's ridiculous. Overwatch is $34.99.
Yeah.
StarCraft is $10. Or $20 for the newest. But isn't that neat? Hey, the Dell store has some pretty good deals on.